has a strategic advantage in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it.
Commander, you'll have to find the command center to take down their defenses.
Keep an eye out for the command center.
Multiple calls.
Find that control center. Keep your eyes open. Getting close.
We're with you, Shepard.
Advanced heating unit stabilizers. I guess it's cold enough here. Center.
As you command.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem. Cortez, get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Outside communications are no longer possible, Shepard.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Shutdown requires the synchronous command.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Cerberus is deploying manual defenses to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
Thank you.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear. Signaling the strike force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Atlas!
Give it everything you got.
Negative, Shepard.
Scans clear, Commander. Strike. Inbound and we'll control the station.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Seemed popular for a while. They were fighting the collectors while the council sat and watched.
And now they're killing civilians and attacking our allies. Commander?
That last mission on Novaria shows why I love the Kodiak.
All you did was drop us off and bug her out. How are you proud of that?
I seem to remember being shot at the whole time, and everyone coming back in one piece, Mr. Vega.
Yeah, next time park it and come join the party, Esteban.
The circuit board is on its last legs. Thank you.
Hey, Commander.
Seeing all these primitives flying spaceships is unexpected and very dangerous. For one who claims to be an expert on my people, your Asari knows very little. Commander.
Gabby, is it true you helped repair Edie's mobile frame after that last mission?
She just needed an extra pair of hands. I am an engineer, remember?
Were oils and lubricants involved? Was there any moaning?
In your dreams, Kenneth.
If only my imagination was that good. Power grid is in the green.
Commander?
Need anything, Commander?
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Huh. Second Star Broadcasting is headhunting me. I liked their Garvuk story, but seriously, I'm on the Normandy. Do we need to talk, Commander? Not right now, Allers. Let me know when we do.
Enjoy your day.
Feel free to look around.
Maybe later.
Just reviewing some charts. Commander?
Commander?
Auxiliary power units are depleted to 82.04% capacity. This should be corrected.
Yeah, I'll get it before we go in atmosphere again.
I will run a diagnostic on it.
Edie, we've got five of them.
According to the diagnostic, we now have four. Hello, Shepard.